Some things are more confining than a seatbelt.
Everything was broken but her back and arms and her neck.
John Ganzerla's daughter also suffered a traumatic brain injury when she crashed her car on her way to work.
You know, the struggles that we faced could have been avoided if she'd just worn her seatbelt. It's a full-time job. It is very stressful, but we're blessed that she's alive and that we're even able to take care of her.
For your family, for your friends, for your future, buckle up.